Because tonight will be the night that I will fall.